I figure this is good a time as any to give this a try, this cooking simulator business. What is this about? Sneak peek stream. Add to your wish list. I don't mind, I guess. It's fine. All right, we're going to learn how to cook in a virtual environment. Don't know what I'm doing. I'm going to see if there's a way to have some fun. There's lots of stuff here that I don't know. There's a super hot challenge? What? Okay. Well, let's try pizza. Oh, you have to buy that. You have to buy that. Okay, there's career mode. Modern or classic kitchen? Let's do modern. All right. This is what people like to call chorecore. Games about stuff that you would have to do as a job, but you're doing it for free. You may have already noticed the restaurant is now employed, but you're now employed and does not have the greatest rating. Do you draw? So I want to try your pizza. Your task is to restore it to its former glory and reach the highest level of prestige. The last chef in the kitchen covered in sticky notes. Perhaps they will be some use to you. Good luck. Or covered it in sticky notes. All right. Everything look good on your end? No problems? Someone let me know if we're choppy or anything. Wow, this kitchen is modern. Oh, hello, microwave. All right, let's just get familiar with... It's got nice sound effects. I like it. One of these knives. Precise handling of tools in the kitchen is crucial. Hold down the shift. New ways to manipulate what you're doing. Oh, rotate. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Yeah. Out of my way, mother effers! All right. Let's put it back in its hole. Okay. Ooh, look at that. I prefer flame heat. Skip preparation phase. No, it's fine. Whatever. What am I supposed to do? I don't actually know. Am I just getting familiar with everything? I guess this turns on somehow. Oh, I can feel the heat. What's this? Oh, it's a timer. Let's go. Here we go. Back. You put it back. Put it back down. Put it back down. That's what I did. There you go, buddy. Let's see what it does. It's counting down. Yeah. Okay. That's what it does. We only got, let's see, this coffee maker unit here. What's this? Automated cutter container. Some sort of Cuisinart-y business. Okay. I don't know what this does. Probably delivers the food, right? And this is all just tables and shit. Another oven thing. Ooh, the deep fryer. Yeah, look at that. Where's the... How do I put it down there? Right. Cool. Well, I mean, you know... I think I got all the shit figured out. What's this? A blender. Ooh, let's turn on. Ooh. Yeah. Ooh, vertically. Ooh, look at you. Ooh, all right. Oh, I should probably turn it off. Okay. I heard some city business. Yeah. Hello? Hello? No thanks. Bye. Alright. Oh, we got all this in here. So if we have a fire. Oh, yeah, dude. Oh, that's good to know. Good to know. Alright. Ingredients. We got a fridge. Oh, this is a restaurant? Oh, the pressure. Look, someone ordered a fish. Every time a client orders something, need to be notified in the upper left corner of the screen. Notifications will appear when you have only a minute left to complete the dish. You're slightly late when it comes to class. Yeah. Okay. Okay, so we're gonna... What do we do? We need to do a fish. Okay, what do we got here? Potato? A salmon? Well, I don't know. This is just throwing me right in, isn't it? Potatoes? Okay, wait. Do not go bankrupt. Almost everything in the kitchen costs money. Plates, products, especially repairs. Don't take money unless you need to keep an eye on your balance. You'll be out of money, you'll be out of business. All right. All right, we got a potato. We're going to take this potato over here. Gonna plop it down right there. Is that just cutting? Okay, so we got to boil that. You guys, I am so scared right now. Do we have stuff in here? No. Where's my pots? Okay, there's a pot. All right. Put you down right there. All right, do we have water? Oh shit, we gotta get water. Where's water? Where's the water? There's no water! There's a bucket of water. I don't think that's what they mean. Oh, right here. Jeez. Right handle. Alright. Take that. No. Back. Okay. Let's put it on the old oven hole. Alright. I'll probably put a potato in there. Okay. I need salmon. That's probably in the fridge. Those little salmon cakes. Yep. Little filet. And I don't know how we're cooking this. Water, salt, potato, boil for 120 seconds. Oh, I didn't put the salt on there. Where did I see that? I saw it somewhere. Was it back here? It was. Shut fridge. Okay, we got salt. And how much? Salt, 100, or 20 grams. Okay, so let's go 20. 10, and then pour. Now that pours 10. 5. Oh, here we go. That's a lot. Okay, that's okay. It's okay. So our potato's going good. What else? Potato. You need salt, potato, water. Okay, that's good. Salmon. I'm no good at this. Where do we cook this? Add to the pan. So we're doing a pan. Okay. Let's get this out here. Put that right there. Get this guy going. Alright, we're putting you on there, bud. Alright, what did it say? Salt, 5 grams. That's set to 5. Okay, so that's 5. Feel good about that. How's this doing? That potato's almost done. What else are we doing to it? Salt, sunflower oil. Oh, black pepper. Oh, I'm panicking. Okay, this is almost done. I better wait for this. I don't want to lose my potato. Okay. I think it's ready, right? We're going to take... Okay, it's too hot, so I can't touch it, is what it's saying. Okay, what was it? Oil? What is it? Sunflower oil. Sunflower oil. Reddish. Alright, sunflower oil. Here we go. Put some of that in here. How much did it say? 10 milliliters. It's not working. Fill the bottle. I stopped! Shit! Okay, what else? Pepper. Where's the pepper? Pepper. Okay, pepper. Get in here, pepper. How much pepper? 5 grams. Okay. Potato can come out. Maybe not. Okay. So does that mean I'm done? Oh yeah, we're done. The fillet is done. Jeez. Well, let's put it back and then turn this off. Okay. Oh, I gotta flip it. Shit. Oh, I need a tool. Oh, they should be hanging here, right? Oh no. There's no. Ah, there it is. Okay. Let's flip it. What do I do? Rotate, reset. Oh, it looks like shit. Okay. Oh, jeez, I gotta turn that back on. Okay. All right, we're getting there. That boiled potatoes. Just I don't know what to do with this pan. I mean, how do I strain it or scoop it? Another pot. I don't freaking know. I don't know what to do. I'm a bad cook, all right? I don't live here. What are those? Lemons? Plates. Okay, give me a plate. Oh, shit. Okay. Let's get back over here. Alright, put that here. How's this doing? Oh, we're there. Okay, so turn that off. And, take this. And then I rotate? No, we don't want to rotate. Rotate forward, back, rotate forward, reset position. Oh. Alright, hold on a second. How do I pick that up? It's too hot. Okay. Oh, this is too good. Alright, boiling potato. Come here, pot. We'll just... Oh, shit. all right. Let's see the plate. That looks good. Wait, what is this? Shit! What do I do now? No! Wait! Don't leave! Don't leave me! Don't leave! Don't leave! Don't leave! Oh, shit. Oh, the food's gone! Alright, it's soup time. That's it. That order's done. That guy's pissed. He left. Sorry, dude. I don't know how. Okay, let's go look at the soup. There's salmon steak boil. No, that's not what we want. Oh, why won't it leave? It won't leave. Okay. Soup. Alright, add to a pot. Chicken broth. Alright, we need a pot. We're doing this one right. Boy, they just throw you in here, man. They don't mess around. Okay. You're on. Oh, no, I need water, right? Oh, get off. Okay. We need chicken broth, salt, something. No water? Okay, so it's just chicken broth. My gosh, after all that and I dropped it. All right, come here, chicken broth. How much chicken broth? 700 milliliters. Oh, how do you get in? Oh. Okay. What else? You know what? Turn this off first. Okay. Chicken broth, salt. We got the salt. We got your salt right here. How much? 12 grams. Okay. That down over here. Black pepper, 12 grams. Okay. Oh, I put 13. That's okay. Cayenne pepper. Oh, shit. I don't have those. Shut the fridge, dumbass. All right. Cayenne pepper. I can't believe I broke that. I'm so stupid. Wait. Get over here. All right. How much? Why is that still on? Okay. I screwed that up. Cayenne pepper. 6 grams. Okay. Tomato and an onion. These are tomatoes. Can I pick up an onion while I'm here? Advanced controls. Can I grab another thing? You can only grab one at a time? That's some bullshit. Bullshit. Oh, I threw it in the trash. Gosh dang it. Tomato. Onion. Okay, tomato, onion. Boil for 60 seconds, blend. Does that mean I gotta cut it up? I have to cut those up, right? Jeez, I don't know. Can't just throw it in there. I don't care. All right, so this... Oh, shit. Okay. How do I... Can I scoop those up with something? This is the part I don't understand what I'm supposed to do. Let me grab one, grab another. Okay, I guess I can't. Oh, put it down! We'll put it here when we're ready. Okay. Come back. Put it back down. Okay. Onion. I can't see it very well. Oh, here we go. Okay. Wait, where'd I put the pot? Didn't I keep that here? What was I thinking? Oh! Shit! Oh, shit! Oh! Oh, I dump it in there. This is so stupid. That was really poorly handled. Okay. Put it right here. Get this stuff back up. Put it back there. Okay. Here we go. Alright. We got the black pepper, cayenne, tomato, onion. Boil for 60 seconds. Blend. We need to blend it. While it's happening. Wait, how do I move up and down? Wait, it's not on. Okay. Advanced controls. So move up, move down. Oh. I'm hurrying up! I got a minute! Okay, we gotta put this in a bowl. We got a minute. We can do this. Bowl. Basic. Where'd it go? Where did I put it? Okay, right here. Oh, shit. 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 Shit, it's flying everywhere. What does this mean? Take a photo of your dish. No, just serve it. Oh, with 1 second to spare! Okay. Okay, he liked it. He tipped us. Okay. Get any complaints? Temperature perfect? Okay. All right, hey, you know what? That could have gone worse.
Hold on. Chat room, gotta see you.
Okay, does that mean there's shit on the floor? Oh, shit. All right, did we get a new order? No, I gotta clean. I do wanna clean. Oh, here's the food. Oh. Okay, how do I clean? Is there a broom or anything? Oh, I am a bad chef. Why did they hire me for this job? I feel like I'm in a bad 80s movie or something. It's really embarrassing. Oh yeah, here we go. So this thing. Let's get this out here. Okay, can I advanced controls. Okay, well that's doing precisely shit all, so let's try this. Okay, yeah. Yeah, we get it all. Rotate. No, rotate. Rotate. Move vertically. Oh, shit. Doesn't matter. Alright, I guess this is meant to be kind of hard. How much time I got? 2 seconds. Okay, we got a little time. Alright. Where's the garbage? This is my garbage? I'm gonna pick up more than one. Be away, right? I mean, what am I, a single-fingered creature of who knows what origin? Might as well throw this out. This is pretty bad. Sorry, potato. We had a chance, bud. I can't pick it up. It's still too hot. Are you kidding? All right, well, I'm gonna get the food up first, because that matters. Don't tell anyone I use this to pick this up. Okay. All right. Whoa, it freaked that pan out. Okay. Oh, turn this off. Jeez, we're gonna start a fire in here. All right, it's enough cleaning for now. Pretty clean. This guy over here. All right, skip cleaning phase. What do we got next? Day one, orders two, expenses, whatever. Okay, so that was the end of our day. I got a perk. All right, skilled. Get additional 3 skill points ahead of unlocking a perk. Fairy touch grants magic wand that removes all stains and shards. Oh, see. Express face to walk faster. Unbreakable bottles. Long reach and picking and putting down items. Pick up and carry hot ingredients with your hands. I think this is going to help me the most. So I'm starting with this. Oh, wait. What do they recommend? Steady hands? Really? I think I proved I need better. Chat, help me. What do you want? If you were Gordon Ramsay, would you take the glove first? I think I would too. Use the bucket in the back to push, to put all the pieces in, then wash the trash or put out the trash. Take the gloves. Yeah, gloves. I'm doing gloves. It's happening. All right, upgrade your skills. Gets 3 points. Dish income boost. Guests pay more. All right, CP boost. More cooking points. Quest reward boost. Your rewards and daily quests are more. Cheaper kitchen decorations. Experience boost. Dish streak. Your fame. Cheaper liquids. Cheaper products. Cheaper recipes. Cheaper repairs. Better tips. Faster repairs. Easier events. Taste tolerance. I'm tempted to extended overtime. That seems good. Or during or prep phase. Slower burn, slower cooling, durable equipment, flame protector. I feel like extended preparation phase. Or is that the... That's not before I get my first order. I think the overtime, right? I think it's overtime. That's what we want. We're doing that first. Okay. And then... CP boost. CP boost again. Cooking points. So that means I get more skill stuff, I guess. I haven't had to buy any products yet. So I don't know how that works. Better tips, faster repairs, easier events. Derpers and gourmets. What's a derper? I think that's me. Let's do both these. And finally, extended serve time for dishes extended by serve time for dishes. Slow burn. Products need more time to burn. Store cooling. I feel like slower burn's good. Because I'm going to burn shit. Alright. We're starting the next day. I think I might love this. It's really stupid fun. Alright. I made a mess in here. Look at that. Oh, jeez. Alright. We're in the prep phase, so let's, you know what, for the prep phase, we're going to do some stuff here. That soup might still be usable, so we're not going to chuck it. Did I have anything to wipe anything down with? Is there any cleaning material? I guess they're all in the back. Bucket, what's this? I don't know what this is. Alright. I was hoping there was some other cleaning material. Like for counters and stuff. Unless I'm supposed to use this thing. Vertically. Things happening. Oh, come here. What's the computer for? Stats, recipe manager. Oh, it's going to be one of these three things, eh? Skills, decorations. Okay. Yes, I'd like to order a pizza because I'm never eating anything I'll ever eat or make. Thanks, bye. And we're turning the radio off. All right. We're going to go. Here we go. I'm scared. I want to clean this. No way to clean with maybe this? Yeah. No. There's no rag or anything in here. Also, that bottle has fallen like 4 times. Okay. I think that right there, that's bad. Ugh. All right, I'm skipping. Here we go. First order. Baked trout. Oh boy. All right, here's our ingredients. Lemon, trout, lemon part. Okay. Oh shit. We'll get a lemon. There's a lemon. Let's go get a trout. There's a trout. Okay. The trout's gonna be on this kind of pan. This kind of pan's gonna be over here. I'm gonna move these. Okay. What else? Shit. Parsley leaves fresh. Assume that's in the fridge. Sour cream, onions. Nothing in here. Parsley leaves. Onion. Onion, potato. Well, I don't have that. I don't have it. Am I looking? I mean, you guys don't see it either, right? There's no parsley. Oh, I'm gonna panic again. Yeah, there's no parsley. Did I miss that? Shit. All right, well, I guess I'll look one more time just to make sure I'm not stupid. Appears I'm not. Let's take these out there because why not? We'll put this in it. I don't know. I don't know what to do. All right, we need black pepper dried dill. Did I just bring that out? No, that's thyme. Shit. There's the dried dill. And thyme and horseradish dried. So all of these basically need to go out there. I should have just taken these out during prep time, but all right, placing the baking tray. Oh, what? We're not doing it there? Okay. Baking tray? Where's an oven? There's no oven. You guys, is it this? It's a grill pan. That's not a baking tray. That's a fry basket. That's, I don't know what that is. What are these? Is this baking? Oh, these are the trays. Okay, tray. Here we go. We're getting it. We're getting it. Put them on the baking tray. Okay. Bake for 90. Season with horseradish and dried. So we're going to do the horseradish. How much? Shit, was it 5? Hold on. Horseradish. 5, okay. And then we gotta do black pepper. Was it also 5? Just make sure I have this 5. 5 on everything. Alright, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Thyme dried. Salt, cayenne, black. Where'd the thyme go? Where did the time go? All right, 5 of those. Okay, and then this one, right? Dried dill, yep. Okay, and then what? Place it in the tray. We put it in one of these. Where'd the fish go? Where did the fish go? You guys, there's a fish! Oh, shit. Oh. Shit! Alright, fish is on. Move too fast. For how long? Bake for 90 seconds. Okay, bake for 90 seconds. it going? Oh, hold on. Why can't I pick that up? Okay. Set the timer. 90. Yeah, 90 seconds, so minute half. Whoops. What did I do wrong? Minute 30. Okay. Timer. Put it there. Turn it on. Okay. Lemon into quarters. We got that. Put them right here. Bam. Grab a knife. And we're going to do one. Oh, man, this is a problem. Okay. Put that back. Transfer to plate. Garnish. There's no garnish bullshit. Plate. Gingerly. Gingerly. How we doing in there, fish? We'll go ahead and put these on the thing. Okay. And our fish is almost done. 10 seconds left. You know what? Actually, it's probably done. We're gonna open that up. We're gonna grab our tray. Drop our... Oh, shit. Shit. No, I know. I know. Oh, we're going into overtime. Oh. Okay. Oh, shit! I forgot! Shut up! Okay. Pick it up. Pick it up. Okay. Okay. Ah. Ah. I had that on the floor and everything. Was there any complaints? No, they loved it. They loved it. This tells you all you need to know about any restaurant. Every time you've been there, something shitty like this happens to your food and you just didn't know it. Whew. All right, we got a cleaning phase. Let's just put this over here where it's convenient. It's fine. I really want to clean that. I don't know how to. All right, let's organize this shit a little bit. No. Okay. Looking good. Hollywood. Oh, shit! Tomato soup! Alright, what do we got? Tomato, onion, chicken broth, sour cream. Alright, I think this already has some of that. Wait, does it just say what's in it? Chicken broth, tomato, onion... Okay, we're gonna need a lot more of this, so this might be stupid. You know what? It is stupid. We're dumping this. Can I dump it without? Oh, no. I need the pot. Can I... Shit. Shit. Alright, how much of this? Chicken broth. 700 milliliters. I'm out. That's all there is? Dick. Well then, oh boy. Was I supposed to? I'm just gonna go, dude. We're just gonna go. What was I thinking? This is not gonna go well. All right, that. What else you got in there? Sour cream. Oh. How much? Wait. How much? 150. Onion, tomato, cayenne pepper. How much? 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And what was the other one? Cayenne and black salt. Black pepper. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And salt. Where'd the effing... Okay. Pour the liquid to deep plate. Serve hot. Okay. How long do I cook it? Boil for 60. Go get a plate or a bowl, a deep bowl. Probably that one. He's not going to be happy because there's not enough in here, but. All right. Son of a bitch. I probably should have cut the onion out. It doesn't say to. You know? Does it say I need to blend it? I do. I have to blend it. Let's see if blending it does anything at the moment. So move up, move down. Oh, okay. That's cool. Okay, well that worked. So, very realistic. You know what? That was tomato soup before that I threw out. I could have used it. Just had to heat it. Yeah, I saw that, Sir Whiskey Jack. I am so buying that. I don't get that in a heartbeat. All right. So we're almost there. We're just doing cooking time now, and we're running out of time. So this thing needs to hurry up. We got 1 minute left. Yeah, hurry up. We know. We're almost there. It gives me, you know, so I can do this, right? Yeah. Gives me 40 seconds. I'm going to say close enough. No, I just want to put it down. It's going to hate it because I did okay. What are his complaints? Flavors. Yeah, I know. But it's nice and hot. You can't deny that. There's no ladle, dude. Oh, I got a new recipe? Great. How do I do that? Is this cleanup time? Yeah. All right, we're going to go in here. Let's look at our recipe manager. What did we unlock? How do you do it? Not owned. Oh my gosh, there's so many. Well, how do I do it? Perk. Skills. Let's see. Ooh, you can reset your skills. That's cool. Decoration, don't care. Oh, can I just fiddle with here? What the frick? Oh, these cost money. How much do they cost? These are owned, not owned. Oh, I just own these. All right, let's do Halloween. Okay, and then how do I unlock that recipe that I was talking about? Not owned, owned. Not owned. Can I just grab? Oh, I guess I can just afford one, it's saying. So I have 12. What's this? Simple Ukrainian borscht. Yeah, that's what you say. We got the fast pumpkin soup. Or no, we don't. That's not tomato. All right, so you do this with... you know what? For now, I don't know what this includes. Yeah, I don't have all this shit. Carrots and parsley, I don't have that. So I'm not doing any of that yet. This is a mistake. Oh, Halloween Town. Oh, look at the mess I made. All right. Oh, you know what? I have time. Look, floating candles? This is great, dude. This game is the right kind of dumb. I'm loving it. All right, let's go clean up some bullshit. There you go, buddy. I don't want to get that. Come on, get it. Oh my gosh. It's not getting it. I'm going to call that a bug. Dude, cleaning sucks. I need a better cleaner. Okay. You go over there. Okay. Should I skip it? Oh, this gives us just the day. Okay, so total income, 48C. We had some expenses. How do I order for the next day? See, this is the thing the game hasn't told me yet. Okay, let's choose a perk. Oh, grant a magic wand that removes all stains and shards. How often can I use that? These different every time? I need to know how... I'm doing this. This is how it is. All right, we've unlocked a recipe, so now it's going to tell me how to do that. Okay, so do we need to order this? It's a 7-minute order. Okay, I think we should expand our menu. Look at the dishes. Unlock recipe. I'm doing that. Oh, you have to do it there. You're going to need some new ingredients for that recipe. You'll find them in the store or in the larder. All right, Mr. Man. What does that mean? Ah! The hell is this? I don't know what's happening. I don't know what's happening. Okay. I feel like I may have effed things up with putting Halloween in here because I don't really know what's going on. All right. The larder. Is this the larder? I don't know what a larder is. I mean, these are some of my foods. And it says there's a store. Chat? Shit. Hold on. My problem is time is ticking all the time. All right, can I... Is there a store here? Restaurant info, recipe manager, perks, skills, decorations. Well, I'm going back to... Let's do 4th of July or something. Okay. There we go. Now we're nice and we're just really rah-rah in here. Okay, so... Where's that magic wand I heard about? Not a thing. It's not a thing. What time is it? Crap, I may not have time. Let me save this. Yeah, I have to go because core's coming up in like 30 minutes and I gotta go do some prep. Oh my gosh, what a weird ass game. All right, well that was fun. We'll do that again because how embarrassing. All right, I'll see you guys soon. Core starts at 5. That's in a half hour. We'll see some of you then. Bye now.